It's DIY beach here for the bathroom remodel. We are getting ready to finally seal the tiles and grout. We just got it all done. Wanted to give you a quick rundown on the easiest way. No reason to buy all the goodies and extras that they recommend when you go to seal your tile. Real simple way here. Got the 511 Miracle Sealants off Amazon. I think we paid about 30 bucks for this. You can get it at Home Depot, it's about $50. Easy way, buy some squirt bottles. About 99 cents a piece, you get them at the Dollar Tree. I recommend a couple squirts, soak it down real good. Maybe let it sit there for 2 to 3 minutes, let it absorb. Just use a 99 cent sponge and give it a wipe when you're done. Let it sit for 24 to 72 hours, it says, I believe, on the back of the bottle. You're good to go. You can do 2 coats if you want, 1 coat sufficient. But that's the easiest way, save you a lot of money so you don't have to buy all their special goodies to seal the tile. All right, we are all wrapped up. We're gonna go ahead and let this dry. And we have a really nice heavy coat on this sealant for our new tile and grout. Should be good, I believe it says, for 20 years. We'll probably do it every couple years because it's so easy. And for $30, protect your tile and protect your grout. Once again, if you like the video, go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below and follow us for more tips, money-saving ideas for all your home remodels and bathroom makeovers. Thanks again for watching.